The new version of Guise is available for to be mounted on the ceiling or suspended. The idea of completing the Guise family with the suspended version and the ceiling mounted version is we can react now to more typical scenarios that you find in bars or in cafeterias, but also in like gangways of private housing. I think it's becoming quite a serious tool now to solve some kind of typical lighting issues in private and public spaces. The central idea behind the Guise is to, in a way, disguise the light source. Of course, we're using LED, but by putting it in a glass body, they disappear. Because we're using an effect of the glass that light travels within the glass without showing the light. And only where you cut it or when it comes to an end, the light appears. By disconnecting the light source from the appearance of light, you create a magic effect. And also, not only magic, but also it's a very pleasant effect because the surface of the light is enlarged, huge. So it's a very soft light out of it, like a softbox light.